stop right there. In light of the recent attack, no stranger passes into Meridian without submitting to search.
Recent attack? What are you talking about?
The murder of Captain Ursa and her vanguards, of course. Ambushed by Shadow Carja forces in Redridge Pass.
Ursa? You mean Erend's sister is dead?
How would you know his name?
I know Erend. Summon him. I need to speak to him.
Huh. I doubt that Erend, the new captain of the Vanguard, a man in grief, is going to waste his time on a grimy outlander.
Aloy! Hey, you're alive! I thought you were dead. Make way, make way!
All the way to Meridian, just to see me?
Have you been drinking?
Not really. A little. So, you're alive. This, we should celebrate. The drink's on me!
We need to talk, alone, and you need to pull it together.
Over there.
So you approve?
Of course I approve. From now on, she may come and go from this city as she pleases.
As you wish, sir.
There. Alone as you asked. And what did you want to tell me?
A lot has happened since we last spoke. The Proving was attacked by a group of killers. Not many of us survived.
We were in the village when we heard explosions up on the mountain. Some of your braves came back, said most of the contestants were dead. I've never heard such a wail of grief as the sound that rose up from your people. How did you survive?
How I survived is less important than how I was targeted.
Targeted? What do you mean?
The killers came for me because of Olin.
What are you talking about? That doesn't make sense.
I heard what happened to Ursa. I'm sorry. I know she was special to you.
Special to me? Special to everyone. She always knew what to do. She bossed everyone around. She kept me in line. Now I'm supposed to fill her shoes. And instead, here I am, stumbling around in them.
Give yourself some time. You'll find your footing.
Not at the rate I've been drinking.
And what would your sister have said about that?
I know, you're right. I should expect more of myself. She always did.
I need to find Olin. I need to know what he knows.
But he's a friend.
No, he's a traitor. I don't know who the killers are or what they want, but I do know that Olin is working with them.
But, I mean, this...
I don't need you to understand, Erend. I just need you to take me to him.
He's not here. He went scrounging for scrap and relics days ago. It could be anywhere.
Are there any places he frequents? Places he returns to?
A house. Here in Meridian.
Okay, then take me there. I need to search it.
I guess. As long as I'm there to witness the search.
I need to see Olin's place. Now.
Okay, okay. Come on.
Alright. Olin, you bitch.
So many people here all talking at once. How does anyone think?
I don't. I just drink.
I've got all the best goods here.
That girl. Is she...
Apparently they're letting anyone into the city these days.
Excuse me, I'm a seeker. Who are you? You're nothing. Thank you.
Vengeance for Ursa. How long will Avad hide in his palace? To let blood for blood. Vengeance for Ursa. How long will Avad hide in his palace?
Year after year, why does he spare those who enslaved and tortured and butchered? Erend, you should want vengeance more than anyone. Your own sister, murdered, and her death, unavenged?
One more word, you scorched out slag, and I'll throw you in jail myself! Now get out of here, or I'll give you all a kick in the ass!
What did he mean about Ursa's murder?
Not now.
Machines have gone feral all across the land.
Alright, touchy, touchy.
Okay, how are we gonna get in? Oh, that was subtle.
Here we are. Try not to break anything. That other than the door.
All of this for one man.
It pays to have connections in the Sun King's court.
Alright, what we got here?
The corner of this rug is frayed, and the floor near it is worn. Let's see what's underneath.
Hey, how did that get here?
Question is, how to get through it?
Without a key, you won't. That's a vault hatch of Azaram make. Nothing gets through.
We'll see about that.
I don't think you're getting through that hatch.
What? Okay. We're trying to figure out the hatch thing, and all the dialogue choices. Okay. Well, I mean, I guess the one on the bottom left continues it. Just like, it feels very random, the other three options. But, alright.
Are you sure you're okay?
I'm sober enough, alright? I don't need another lecture.
That's not what I meant. I was talking about what happened outside, with the crowd.
I don't want to talk about that. We're here because of what you said about Olin, so do what you need to do.
Did Olin ever invite you in?
Nah. Closest I got was a doorstep to help him home after a night out. We drank a river that night, but I held it well. Usually.
You said Olin has connections in the royal court. Does he know the Sun King personally?
No. He served the court as a scout sometimes and sold ancient trinkets to nobles, but he never had an audience with the king. If you're right, and Olin's into something dark, Sun King Avad has nothing to do with it. I'd stake my life on that.
I'll look around.
That's what we came for.
All right. Let's see.
Day, girl. You're wasting time.
Okay, it's been 10 seconds.
It looks like a picture of Olin's family.
Thrilling stuff. Alright, anything else? Let's look at a little ladder here.
A lot of metal here. Could be just what I need. Looks big and heavy. Let's give it a little push.
Yay. Okay. Yeah, that'll do it.
I did say not to break anything, didn't I?
Well, I was... Never mind. Just let's... Don't even... I don't want to talk about it.
Serve, and they live. Disobey, and I will open their throats and leave their corpses to prune in the sun.
They took his wife and child captive.
They? Who's they?
The killers. They told him to obey or they'd kill his family.
Alright, this is definitely something.
A map. The glyphs show places he visited.
Okay. You looked at that already? This.
Looks like Olin kept a journal.
Olin? I knew he could read contracts, but I never took him for a poet.
No doubt now. Olin knew I was targeted. There's your proof. Read the last page. He writes about meeting me and the order to kill me.
He called himself a friend. That backstabbing cheat. How did you learn to read glyphs? And these things that you see, how do you do it?
Now that I know where to find Olin.
Okay, he's just
all by yourself.
Completely disregard the question.
I'm faster on my own.
Wait. If that device lets you see the unseen.
Out of the way, Erend.
I'm asking you to help me, Aloy. I need to know who killed Ursa. Not just the Shadow Carja army, I know that, but the exact soldiers who did it.
I'm sorry about your sister, but that's your war, not mine.
Don't act like this isn't personal. You came here hunting the people who nearly killed you, who massacred your people. Why should you have justice and not me? Look, I'll head for Red Ridge Pass, where Ursa's body was found, and wait for you there. A few minutes of your focus is all I need. Don't make me beg.
Red Ridge Pass, you said? I'll see what I can do.
All right. Where's he just going? All right, well, gonna have to somehow explain that. Okay, so we get some opportunities for some side quests. I hope one of them leads us to the next thing, to the next cauldron.
Smells like nothing I've ever smelled before.
You're an outlander.
Kind of spice?
Nora, from the look of you. I'll bet you're a machine hunter, too.
I've hunted my share.
Well, let me give you a word of advice. Don't bother with the Hunter's Lodge. If you're not Carja, you'll never rise in the ranks.
What's wrong with the Hunting Lodge, exactly?
Nothing, if you like stuck-up bigots. I'm known as a skilled hunter back home in Banur, so I thought I'd try my luck at the Lodge. I thought it'd be simple. Hunt machines, gain ranks, see who's best. But it doesn't work like that at all. It's all rigged to keep the Carja at the head of the line. I don't need those snobs to tell me I can hunt. I'm going home.
Sounds like someone needs to shank things up at the Lodge.
Maybe, but it isn't gonna be me. If you decide to go, be sure to give them a good old-fashioned Banuk farewell mark in my honor.
A Banuk farewell mark? What's that?
Piss on the floor. Preferably someplace they won't find it until it gets nice and sour.
All right. Lovely. All right, how do we get up there?
But it's decent work, keeping the city safe.
Well, first, let's talk to you.
Can you help me?
I can certainly try.
Sight, I need your help. You're the one the Vanguard has been crowing about. The Nora who tracks criminals and traitors with her second sight. If only you'd use it to help me. A thief raided my home and took my brother's sword.
Why would someone steal the sword?
It's priceless. Made from the burnished antler of a lancehorn, finely inlaid with studded stones all down the...
Okay, I get it.
Forgive me. That's not even why it's important. The 12th Sun King gave it to my brother for his military service. He was killed in battle during the liberation. I was saving it for my nephew who stranded at sunfall with the Carja in shadow.
I'll see what I can do about the robbery.
Have a word with my steward if you need to. He saw the thief escape. And listen, All I want is the sword back. Meridian, and my family for that matter, has seen enough strife already. If I can get it back, all is forgiven. No retribution necessary.
Oh, I'm gonna retribute the shiz out of him anyway. Alright, there's one more side quest. I gotta figure out how to get up. Up. Oh, I'll take some of that. No one saw. Alright, well, it's not in here. This kind of looks like jail.
Had an egg for breakfast, and it's not sitting up.
Alright, where... How do you get in there? Can't zoom in anymore. Oh, maybe like the main door here. Kept fire. Light it. Okay, maybe in here? No, this looks like the jail still. That's just another box. Here we go. Alright, bud, what you got for me?
You're Nora. I'm the mournful Naman. My apologies that we meet like this.
Like this?
In grief. You hold yours close, like a talisman. Wait, forgive me. You didn't come for reparations? Someone you lost to the Sun Ring?
Oh, no. I know about the Red Raids, but the Karja owe me nothing.
I see. Well, I could use the help of a strong-willed outlander. Then I would owe you very much indeed. These people seek to honor their loved, their lost, with their own voices, not mouthing Karja rituals to Karja stone. But there are obstacles. And while Meridian holds its breath for any disturbance, these robes only tie my hands.
What kind of obstacles?
The first pilgrim is an Asaram who seeks to visit the Shrine of Kings on the road to the city. He waits there now, forbidden to enter by an old sun priest who suffer no heathen. This Utaru lost her companion on the edge of the jewel, at a pool where snap moths gather. The shrine was built there to ward off the machines, and its effectiveness leaves much to be desired. And the Manuk would paint a mark on the sun's climb, call to the machine spirits, I understand. They need no beckoning. Glinthawks perched there, drawn to the spire's shining.
So clear the machines out of two shrines and move a priest out of the other.
All I can ask for is your charity and that their stories are heard.
I'll do what I can to help those in mourning.
To honor their memories is to honor us all.
All right. Last quest. Or side quest. And then we'll set out.
Someone over there.
Able-bodied adventurers, preferably with no friends or family, but I'm not choosy.
Oi there, Outlander. Name's Vilgund. Did you come to the city looking for work? Good shards. Enough to buy garb more becoming of your...
Okay, stop there, if you want me to hear you out.
I only meant a well-molded woman such as you. I heard an interesting rumor about a Banuk camp. Tame machines, the rumor said. So I hired men to investigate. Just investigate, that's all. Those Banuk are canny, too canny. I paid up front. Well, half up front. I've had no word back.
So now you're hiring someone to find the last men you hired.
They're a sunk cost. This rumor's worth more to me.
So is there any more to the rumor about this camp?
The last bunch just wanted to know about the reward. Hey, you're a smart one. This camp isn't even big enough for a name up where the snow won't thaw. They say the Banuk there live alongside machines. Peaceful as you like. Keep them, use them, sing to them. If it's true, if we learn how they do it, think how valuable that would be to all the tribes.
When you say valuable, you mean they'd pay you for it.
Girl, I'm not made of straw.
What is that even supposed to mean?
What can you tell me about the Banuk?
The Banuk women. Snow witches all. Cold eyes, cold... They choose to live up there in Ban-Ur, in the ice. Trying to have a conversation, it's like chipping them out of the stuff. They prefer machines for company. That's why I'm putting my shards on this rumor.
Then they might not want outsiders to know about this place.
Their mystic act. No care for possessions, for luxuries. Pile of slag. Those people bargain harder than the winter frost.
If I did look into your rumor...
You won't need to climb up the shoulders of the world for it. It's on the edge of Banuk land, beneath the anvil of the moon. And you look like you know your way around the savage east. The east. If it's true they walk among machines without fear in this camp, well, you can't miss that, can you? Payment on return.
All right. That's the lodge. Okay. So, where was this thing? Oh, we can fast travel to this. No patience for the game. Yeah, there's a lot of talking. And if I wasn't recording a lot of it, I'd probably just be skipping a lot. I said this last time I streamed it. I just don't really care about the talking. Like, the backstory of the backstory, you know what I mean? I just don't really care about it. It's like, what do you want? You want the thing? Okay, I'll go get you the thing. You know, I don't really care about the backstory, but I'm just going through some of it in case other people do. Which is here. Okay, we're just gonna take the road down. Game doesn't really have any character customization, though. Yeah, I mean, it doesn't really need it. It's not like you're a, like a random person, you know. You're very specifically this character for the purposes of this story, so. I don't think it needs it. Last time I was in one of these things, it was the best part of the game. So I'm hoping this is pretty neat.
If I can get in close.
Good. Fight. Because I don't want to run away. Oh god. Nope. Where the hell is this thing? Oh my god. Okay, just gotta get up on this path somehow and we're good. Oh boy.
I need to find more about that machine to override it. Another cauldron?
I don't want to fight that right now. So I'm going to just let them pass. Some sneaking and some fighting. All right. Well, we probably don't want to go down there. I'm gonna be really sad if I'm not allowed to do this yet. Double meds. Oh, so many
meds.
Some
kind of liquid flowing through that pipe.
All right, down we go. Did I play No Man's Sky? Nope. Did not touch it. Basically zero desire to play it.
Looks like I'm not the first to look for a way in. What a waste.
We are set on the meds.
They were curious too. But I'm better prepared. I hope it's enough.
There we go. Damaging the turbine can reverse its direction.
That particular device. What does it do?
Okay.
Looks like things are going my way.
So do we... Oh, I think we grab on. Okay.
rushing sound again. Never know when I might need these. Need to find a way through that shell.
These vent things don't do anything anymore. Do not turn around. Do not turn around. Really? I've only stealth killed 10 machines? I was probably supposed to jump on one of those. Like that. Dang it, man. Look at me, you stupid robot. Oh god.
That heavily armed. Great.
Oh god. What is this thing? A Ravager. Oh god. Well, oh god. I do not enjoy stealth that much. Oh, he had a big thing. I could have used the big thing, dude. Dang it. As I drop down. RIP. Okay. All right. This
That should get me through.
Okay. Oh, okay, I see now. Let's go all the way around. Here. Yep. Ride this through. I think we can ride it through. Yeah, now we can. Here. Swing around. Down. Okay. Looks like we're going this way. Oi. You to be quiet. Okay. There's another one over there. I don't know if this is the place where the machines are. Well, I guess I do. I guess it is. I guess it sort of is. Excuse me. There is nothing here. Avert your... Okay, you're moving. Oh, yeah. Okay. I don't really want to go in the water. They give you extra XP for stealth kills. I'm pretty sure they also give you extra XP for like critical kills. Oh boy.
Oh no.
If there's legs, the machine looks as fast as
I can't see. Nothing over here. We missed the fire. You can stop crouching, it's fine. Ow. I'm stuck. I'm stuck on the on this dude's wiener. Okay, that was weird timing. I'm in the icky water. Still going. Nice shot. Whew. Okay. That was adventurous. That's exactly what I wanted to do. Nice job, me. I'm nailing it. So heal up. Okay, there's still there's another chicken thing over there, so I'm gonna go grab this thing. Give.
Now this thing is dangerous.
Yeah, let's boogie. Chicken! Oh no! Big dudes over here. Just burn the rest of this ammo. I don't think so. Alright, that's a wall. Just gonna drop it right here. That was pretty sweet. override this. How's Nova gonna do in the tournament? I hope pretty well, man. I don't expect a repeat. I don't expect back-to-back championships. But, that'd be something. Oh my god. They even give you, like, a full map of this. It's, like, where we came in. This is pretty cool. Holy crap, dude. Okay. Well, you need to go the other way. Swinging across. Yep.
That's where I need to go. The belly of this giant beast.
Okay. Here. Hey, okay. All right, we definitely need to grab onto one of those things. Like last time. Or maybe not. Oh boy. Okay, I think you're gonna remove this marker. Yeah, we don't need that.
These will keep. That's where I need to go.
This way. Oh my god, there's a lot of stuff in there. Guess down. I'm not doing anything until that thing's dead. Gonna be fun. Grab this while we're here.
For later.
We go. Keep going up. Good. Why don't I like watchers? They're just pesky and annoying. And I gotta fight this thing. Oh! Good. Okay, we know what to do. Give it to me! Oh god. Excuse me. Oh god! Okay, I gotta kite him super far away. Woo! Woo! Do I have any shock traps? Yes, I do. Oh god. Get up the stupid. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh man, I can't make any separation. Okay. There you go. Okay. And like one right here. Okay, get up, woman. Give! Okay, where's the next trap? That's not a shock one. You can run into the. Pick it up! Oh, we're dead.
Down you go.
Okay. It didn't give me the critical. I'm stuck. Oh my god. Get up. Nice, dude. There's all the meds that I collected. Should have picked it up a while ago. Well, the thing is like when you get clobbered with it, when you get like knocked down, it falls out of your hands and you also move really slow. So it's, and whenever you roll, you drop it. So it's not that easy to walk around with it.
That's it. More machines I can override.
Man, those are fun. Nice.